I am a C5, C6 tetraplegic. Tetraplegia means that I have impairment in all four quadrants of my body, so both my lower extremities, as well as impairments in my upper extremities. Here at the University of Idaho, the WWAMI program has been excellent at pushing students to achieve excellence. Being a tetraplegic in medical school requires a lot of resourcefulness. When I approached Dr. Siegmiller about having an issue with getting CPR certified, he was able to reach out to the College of Engineering and brainstormed with them about creating the senior project to devise a CPR machine.
There's some interesting connections between WWAMI and many of the units within the University of Idaho. One of those being the College of Engineering. If we're going to solve some of the challenges within healthcare, we need brilliant minds, mechanical, electrical engineers, and so on. And this is a good example of an idea that can't be solved just in medicine. It needs to have minds that are really trained within engineering that can really solve those problems for the future.
The goal of the project was basically to enable Meagan to be able to do CPR compressions from her wheelchair. Creating this tool is going to enable her to further her career in the medical field and in becoming a physician. There's a study done by the Christopher Reeves Foundation that states 1 in 50 people are living with some sort of paralysis. This connection is just one step away. So somebody you know, they know somebody who probably has paralysis. And making CPR more accessible for people with paralysis is going to open doors for people. CPR can be pretty physically exerting, and devices like the device that we created can be used for people who have less mobility.
The device that was created, this assistive CPR device, is something that I think would be really impactful for many individuals. Right now, the door into healthcare oftentimes is restricted by individuals being able to perform it the way that is kind of a standard. But this actually opens the door and broadens the perspective and allows individuals with different abilities to really accomplish a dream and a goal that should be theirs as well.
One thing that was great about this project is how much it allowed me to help other people pursue their dreams and do what they want to do. It's been challenging, it's been a journey, it's been an incredible opportunity and a humbling experience.
They have done so much work on this project, and to see it come to fruition, I'm delighted. Even today, being out of breath, trying to get those chest compressions, it's been very victorious.